Hey guys, how you doing? Got a new hair color going. This is supposed to be cotton candy pink, so I don't know, what do you guys think? Is it cotton candy yet? No. Anyway, I wanted to talk a little bit about my new piece, Vegan Breastfeeding Mom. Let me go ahead and turn this light off here. I wanted to talk about Vegan Breastfeeding Mom and why it pertains to our contemporary society. So the series I'm working on right now, as some of you know, is called American Displacement, and it has to do with themes in our contemporary society of displacement, particularly in America. So in our society right now, I feel this very deep, unsettled feeling, and I think that a lot of other Americans feel this, especially in the past 2 years with the election of Trump. I'm sorry, I still won't call him my president. But especially in the past like two and a half years, there's been this very deep restlessness running underneath everything in the United States. And, you know, some of it's humorous and a lot of it's dark. And a lot of it, I think, is just the fact that we're human beings and we're evolving and we have no idea what we're doing. So on a very fundamental level, I just feel like who the hell knows what they're doing, you know? I'm 36. I have no idea. I am just trying to make things that can help people or connect with people or alleviate some kind of suffering. Okay, anyway, I'm digressing. So American Displacement, I feel like there's this undercurrent of what are we doing, you know, in our society right now. So I wanted to talk a little bit about Vegan Breastfeeding Mom and why I'm painting it. So first of all, I was dabbling with veganism. I'm actually currently eating eggs. I'm really sorry, Ellen. She's the woman that's in this painting. This is a woman who lives in Hawaii, and she and her husband and her three children basically have a very clean vegan way of eating. And she's really, really inspiring, like super inspiring, and not like in the way where she's just like, you've got to be vegan. She's not trying to force anything. But she put this video up one day called Vegan Breastfeeding Mom. And as I'm watching the video, there's just this quick flash where she's breastfeeding her two gorgeous children. And no, the child is not a demon. I just haven't painted that eye yet and finished the eyes. So try not to pay too much attention to that. But there was this gorgeous scene where she had one child on either breast, and her breasts just were so voluptuous and so giving of life. I'm like, holy shit. So I knew that I needed to paint that. I took a screenshot real quick, but I definitely didn't feel right painting this portrait of this woman without her knowing. It is more of a charged portrait, and it does involve partial nudity, even though it's not like a sexual nudity, you know? So anyway, I reached out to her and wrote her an email and just told her that I really wanted to paint this piece. It was a screenshot that I took of her video, and she wrote me back like 1 or 2 days later. I was so stoked, and she was like, I would love that. I've checked out your work. I really like it. So I feel so good about creating this portrait, and I feel like it honors all the women out there who are moms. It's definitely not an easy job. I have some really close friends who are mothers, and they do such an amazing job. Shout outs to KS, Shantae, Lucy, Katie, my sister, all the beautiful women of my life who have children. I myself have never really had an inclination to have a child, and I don't know, and I think that in some ways this could just be a like thing that you're born with, or just a mental disposition in some ways, because my sister, she has kids. She's got like, I have a nephew and a niece, but I never really wanted to have kids. I don't know. I never really had that desire when I was a young girl to be like, I'm gonna pretend to be mom, you know? Like, I was always playing Barbies and doing weird shit like that, or building forts and collecting rocks. But I never wanted to have kids. And even now, you know, 36, going on 37 in a couple months, I just don't feel that in my soul, you know? And I love when people just accept that rather than saying, oh, you know, you're still reasonably young, you might change your mind. It's like, I don't think so. I don't know. There's so much I want to do and so much I want to learn about myself and so many places I want to travel to in this lifetime that I just personally don't see that fitting into my life. So yeah, I've just never really had that feeling of wanting to be a mom, but I definitely applaud and celebrate all the moms out there. So that is why I am creating Vegan Breastfeeding Mom. Another part is the fact that it's a little bit tongue-in-cheek because, you know, we're always razzing vegans and stuff or people who are going gluten-free for, you know, kind of putting it in your face. So that's why I love Ellen, because she's super chill about it. I mean, obviously she's developed an entire channel around this, but I like her approach. I really love her approach, and I find her life and her soul very inspiring. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna get to work and paint for the next 3 hours. So see you soon. Thanks for listening. Yes, really.